Hi, this is a 4-digit 7-segment Modbus display, and this is an Arduino Nano PLC. I want a 4 to 20 milliamps current value to be shown on the Modbus display by the Arduino Nano PLC. But first, an overview of the 4-digit 7-segment Modbus display. These models were provided by J R Electrokits. See the purchase link in the description below. The models are Modbus serial or RTU server or slave devices with two wire A and B terminals that can be up to 7 meters in length. It has a fixed baud rate of 9600, no parity and one stop bit. The Modbus device ID can be set with these dip switches. When the switches are on, the device ID is 0. And 1 when all but the 6th switch is off. It uses the Modbus holding register of 40001 to receive the data to be displayed, and 40002 to set the decimal point position as shown. Two of the models are connected directly to the Modbus port of the Arduino Nano PLC with the device IDs set to 1 and 2. And powered with this 24 to 12 volt converter module. The Arduino Nano PLC has two analog inputs, A1 and A2. These inputs can adapt to 0 to 5 volts or 0 to 20 milliamps current signal. For demonstration, a 4 to 20 milliamps current simulator is connected to input A1 of the Arduino Nano PLC. Open the Outseal Studio and insert the analog instruction into the room and a scale instruction into another room. Set the input data to A.1. Since the current simulator range is from 4 to 20 mA and the input measurement range of the Arduino Nano PLC is from 0 to 20 mA, the ADC value of 0 to 1023 should be scaled to 4 multiplied by 1023, all divided by 20. Therefore, the input mean should be 205, the input max 1023, the scaled mean 0, the scaled max 100, offset 0, and the result sent to I.1. Add two MF6 Modbus instructions on separate rooms. I will maintain the first slave ID of 1, the baud rate of 9600, and set A.1 to from parameter, and the timeout to 100 milliseconds. The second MF6 slave ID should be set to 2, the from to I.1, and the timeout to 100 milliseconds. Upload the logic to the Arduino Nano PLC. Observe that the raw analog value of A.1 is shown on the first display and the scaled value on the second display. If the maximum value of the Modbus display is different from the current source, adjust the potentiometer on the PLC. The Arduino IDE can also program the Arduino Nano PLC to display values on the Modbus display. Ensure that the Modbus RTU Master library is installed and included. Create a Modbus Master object to use the hardware serial ports and two variable arrays of size 2 for the holding registers. In the Setup function, set the Modbus communication baud rate to 9600. In the loop function, read the analog input pin A6 to the first holding register, which is the same as the Outseal A.1 pin. Scale the analog input value to the second holding register. Then call the Modbus function to write this data to the Modbus displays. Like the Outseal Studio program, the raw and scaled analog data are shown on the Modbus display. Thanks for watching. In the coming videos, we will see how the Modbus 7-segment displays are integrated into a SCADA. But before then, get the Modbus displays from J R Electrokits using the link below. Subscribe to the channel if this video is helpful. Also like the video and check out previous videos from this channel. See you in the next video.